Look, we all make mistakes.
Four scientists from the future, armed with a hunger for knowledge and a time machine, embark on a quest to find the most ancient joke in the book.
You can open your eyes now.
Kitties!
That's right. I And since it's your birthday, you get to pick out any cat you like, okay?
Okay, I want that one!
Bow!
Are you sure? Because,
That one!
Hopper the big blue cat!
Now you have to remember, having a kitty is a big responsibility. Can you take care of him?
Air conditioning!
You're gonna have to feed him, change his litter box.
Air makes my face cold!
Bow!
I've got it! Hello?
Will you please get your cat to stop shitting on my lawn?
Are you sure it wasn't your dog?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, considering it's bright blue and I don't know, my dog is trapped underneath it! Control your giant cat or I'm calling the cops!
Sweetie, can you please come in here?
Hi, Mom!
We need to talk. I think the kitty has to go.
But Clawford loves me.
Maybe we can get you a regular-sized cat. Fine. We can keep him.
Yay! Thanks, Mom!
Nice.
I can't find him anywhere!
Mommy's busy. Go play with your cat.
There he is! Clifford!
Looks like old Clawford's pretty hurt.
Please!
I think we're gonna have to put him down.
But he's okay! Clawford's okay!
No, he's in a lot of pain, sweetie. A lot of pain.
My colon is hanging outside of my body.
But Clawford...
Sometimes we have to say goodbye to our pets, honey. It's what Clawford would want. Don't you want what Clawford would want?
That's a big cat.
Come on, sweetie. We need to put him out of his misery. It's the right thing to do.
This is a total catastrophe.
Ah, best part of the job. Casual Friday. When I get to kill animals. Nah, I'm just kidding. Let's get this show on the road. Sorry, kid. We may have a problem here.
Is everything okay in here? Is everything all... What's up? You okay?
Let's go home.
Okay. Thank you! Bye!
All right, sweetie. You get to pick out any pet you want, okay?
Okay, one.
All right, you can get it.